Greetings. I'm standing on the newly constructed northbound mile-long bridge. As you can see, our construction crews are finalizing the construction of the bridge so that we're able to open it up to traffic at the end of this calendar year. This is another example of how the Illinois Tollway delivers projects on time and on schedule. Earlier today, the Board of Directors approved a contract so that we build the southbound mile-long bridge. That contract includes some demolition, but it's more important, it includes additional diversity participation. If you want to learn more about this project or the overall tri-state project, you can visit our website at illinoistollway.com. There, you will find a virtual open house and have access to maps and real-time construction cameras. Again, illinoistollway.com.